pretty amazing. More than 200 people came to see and listen to world-famous musician Tony Melendez performing tonight at Texas A&M. Melendez was born without arms, but as you can see, that does not stop him from making music. In fact, he has been a musician, plays with his feet. He's been a musician for almost 30 years.